Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to yet another video. So today, well, as you can see, we got a new setup. Not really, I just moved my camera from one end of the room to the other and put it on my tripod. Anyway, let's get into the video. So today we're going to be doing a reaction video to, as I said, new setup. The Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2. I can't speak today, alright? Just don't judge me. Here's the deal. So, for those of you who saw my latest video, which was the Am I Pretty or Ugly? Hopefully you guys enjoyed that, for those of you who watched that. And today we are doing the Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 2 official trailer. Alright, so. Turn up a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, so, here we go.
I've been watching you, and you watching me. My dear Miss Everdeen, make no mistake, the game is coming to its end.
For the first time in our lifetimes, we're standing together with 13 districts. Our future starts tomorrow at dawn, when we march together into the Capitol. To slow our advance, President Snow is building a minefield of traps. The sadistic inventions of game makers meant to make sport of our deaths.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
Shot.
Let's make it count.
Nothing good is safe while he's alive. Snow has to pay for what he's done.
Our lives were never ours. They belong to Snow, and our deaths do too. But if you kill him, Katniss, if you end all of this, all those deaths, they mean something.
Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons. No!
No, oh, that's sick. Man, I gotta say, I think I watched the very first one. No, I don't replay it. I'm pretty sure that I remember watching the first one. It was actually pretty cool. I didn't watch the first one. Wait, I did. I don't even remember if I watched the first one. You know, all these great movies are coming out this year. This one's coming out in November, which is my birthday month, which is awesome. You know, I'm really excited for this one. I'm gonna watch the whole entire Hunger Games series, just cause. And then I'm gonna watch all the Fast and Furious movies. I've been trying to do that, but not all of them are on Netflix, and I don't exactly have money to buy them on DVD. But, you know what? It's actually pretty cool. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Maybe like, comment a video that you want me to do, a video that you want me to react to. And I'll be sure to, you know, get that going on my channel. I thank you guys for all your support on this channel. It means a lot. And I will see you guys in the next video.